Machine gun dribble. Kneel down onto the ground and do an alternate dribble with your both hands. Try to keep the ball as low as possible to the ground. The ball should stay in the same spot.